Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, teacher.
This is Kusubi 48 final speaking test. My name?
My name?
Tell me about yourself.
Hello, teacher. Hello, everyone. My name is T. But please call me Elsa. I'm 9 years old. I live in Fuli City with my families. There are 5 people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my baby sister, my baby brother, and me.
What's the name of your school?
The name of my school is Chen Kutan Primary School. I'm in class 4B. I like favorite subject is English.
Okay, so let's start with time. Okay? Tell me what time it is for picture 1 to 6.
Number it's 1. 1 o'clock. Number 2. 6.
It's
6:13. Number
6.
15. Number 3 is 4:13. Number 4 is 4:45. Number 3 is 3 o'clock.
Number
6 is 10:13.
Okay. Now, when does he eat lunch?
He eats lunch at 12:13.
When does he eat a snack?
He eats a snack at 4:15.
Let's go to she. When does she eat breakfast?
She eats breakfast at 7 o'clock.
And when does she eat dinner?
She eats dinner at 6:15.
Good. So when do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast at 6:13.
When do you eat dinner?
I eat dinner at 7 o'clock.
Okay. Daily routine. What's number 1?
Wake up. Go to school. Come home. Go to bed.
When does he wake up?
He wakes up at 7 o'clock in the morning.
When does she go to school?
She go to school is 8. She goes to school is 8:13:15 in the morning.
When does she go to bed?
She go to bed at 8:45. At night.
So when do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 8:13.
Okay. Tell me your favorite subject from 1 to 6.
Her favorite subject is science. His favorite subject. Number 1. Her favorite subject is science. Number 2. His favorite subject is P. Number 3. Her favorite subject is math. Number 4. His favorite subject is art. Number 5. Her favorite subject is music. Number 6. His favorite subject is social study.
Yeah. Tell me the names of these countries from 1 to 4. 1.
Brazil. 2. Canada. Egypt. So Korea.
How do you spell Brazil?
B R A Z E L.
Again, spell again.
B R A Z I L.
Okay. Now, who is from Canada?
I live.
Who is from Canada?
Is Becky.
What's Becky's favorite subject?
Becky's favorite subject is P.
When does Becky go to karate class?
Does he go to karate class on Tuesdays?
Okay, now where is he young from?
He's young from South Korea.
And what's her favorite subject?
Her favorite subject is art.
Okay, let's go to Ali. Okay, where is Ali from?
Ali from Egypt.
When does Ali go to English class?
Ali go to English class is Wednesdays.
When do you go to English class?
I go to English class on Saturdays and Sundays.
Right, so let's talk about the differences between these two pictures. There are four differences. Okay? So tell me, let's go.
In picture one, there is a guitar in the bedroom. But in picture two, there is no guitar in the bedroom. In picture one, the computer mouse on the desk. In picture two, there are books on the desk. Three. In picture one, there is picture on the wall, but in picture two, there is clock on the wall. In picture one, the boy is wearing a book, but in picture two, boy's playing with two cars.
Right, so that is the end of the test. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.